So a buddy of mine that I went to high school with ended up going to the University of Georgia. And in his first year there, you know, he kind of got in and out of a few bars on his own. And without totally throwing the bar under the bus, he called me one morning and said, "Hey man, I was out last night and I found this ID on the floor of a bar. And you know, it kind of looks like you. And so I think if you want to use this ID, you can." And that's where I got the ID. And the biggest thing that's not true about this story, the only thing, is that the real name on the ID was Ashley David Parker, not David Ashley Parker. And that little bit of information is actually what ultimately led to finding someone who I know really knew him.